I did find it good that there were like support clubs for science topics and also like for the medicine careers as well, because that's something that I want to look into, and that there's a club to actually like help you get into that area, and also that there's, you know, things supporting them, like trips and other people.
Today is the enrichment fair run by the student union, mostly me, I'm the enrichment officer. We basically invited all the societies from BHASVIC here today to come and show us what they have to offer. There's Poshersoc, Oxfamnesty, Socialist Society, SocSoc, TransSoc, StepSoc, BioSoc, ChemSoc, Student Union.
Today is the Enrichment Society's day. Tomorrow is activities, your fun activities like mummy wrapping, what else we've got? Chubby bunnies.
We're doing a table tennis,
Wii tournament, loads of really fun stuff.
There's a barbecue,
and then Friday we've got our freshers gigs. We've got Milo Liao and Catherine Rogon.
from A1,
she's an A1 student. They're playing some live music. We're having a barbecue, it's going to be really fun.
Yeah, it's just a nice way to introduce the A1s to BHASVIC and everything we have to offer.